Oh, ladies and gentlemen, today we come to talk about this, the market, the industry of the mobile phone. You see, like, you can see different companies making phones, like Samsung is not only making the Galaxy S6 but or Galaxy S5, but they're making new models, the Galaxy J. You see, they have the J2 Prime, J5 Prime, J7 Neo. They have J7 Pro and J7 Prime. This is really good because Samsung was only focusing on the, like, some Galaxy S series, which is not only affordable for everybody. But when you go overseas to Jamaica, or you go to the Caribbean, or you go to the Arab countries, people don't really want to pay too much money on the phones. That's why right now, and they see these big, small Chinese companies growing and selling more, like this company you see here, Blue. They was just like 5 years ago now, but now they start working with Sprint. I mean, the company is picking up a little bit. They have like Grand XL, and these phones, they really good, believe me. They very good. They just, sometimes they have the same specs like the other company have. And right now, when you come to Apple, Apple is really a big company that everybody know that they making good phones. Now, all the iPhone price just dropped down a little bit. But when you look at the iPhone, the new iPhone, the X, like this iPhone is the new way of Apple to make a different phone. Right now, they're not making like phones like the way they used to do. Now they make everything glasses. The camera is changed. The phone is have different support, different features with face recognition, the facial recognitions, and many different features. And we can wait in the future that Apple might come with a different phones that will be more okay. This is finished. This girl is trying to. Okay, keep watching, and we will provide you, give you more information about the smartphone industry. Thank you very much for following us. You can check our YouTube or our Twitter account. I'm gonna throw it down. Okay, thank you.